Protecting the environment, it is crucial and it is urgent.
Brojtësi I mjedisit për bashkët.
To focus on addressing environmental challenges.
Climate change, it's the issue of our time.
A catastrophic climate change.
We will change! We will change!
According to World Bank, Albania is one of the most vulnerable countries in the region towards changing climate trends.
Me efekte negative të pakthyeshme për mjedisin.
If we keep living the way we do, these effects will be unavoidable. It is crucial and urgent to act. But is it easy?
We are told that if we want to protect the environment, we have to do something about it.
So we make a commitment. We are going to bike to work every day.
We are going to recycle. But do we know where our recycled trash ends up? We could buy non-plastic items, but they are expensive. A change of lifestyle to protect our future is doable, but it is not achievable by all members of the society.
We created Anderva, the first app which makes it easy for Albanians to live environment-friendly. Anderva is an Illyrian word for tree. We want to remind Albanians that protecting the environment is not only a citizen's duty, not only something we're told to do by the government, but that we find in our textbooks. Protecting the environment is a right.
Protecting the environment
is about you.
In Albania, there's an emerging market of consumers who are interested in making environment-friendly choices in their daily lives. By surveying more than 500 potential users of our app from different backgrounds and profiles, we were able to study their perception on environmental issues, consumer choices, and the availability and accessibility of environment-friendly products and services in Albania.
16% of our surveyees say that they have little to no information about eco-friendly businesses, including who they are, how they operate, and how they could buy from these businesses. 80.2% of them feel that the prices of green businesses in Albania are relatively too much higher than the prices of other available alternatives.
Anderva introduces users to environment-friendly products, businesses, and services in Albania. For each green business included in our app, users are able to find necessary information such as a description, their location, and their alternative means of access. By partnering with green businesses in the country, Anderva is able to offer discounts for these environment-friendly options. For each green business or service included in our app, users will find an exclusive discount in the form of a coupon. When purchasing from that business, users can display the coupon at their selling point, where they will receive their discount.
Users can learn about environmental issues in concept and localized for Albania under the Learn menu. They can also receive tips and insights about their own environmental impact under the U category. All this content is approved by our environment consultant, who guided us in research and provided valuable expertise.
Është një nism që jo vetëm që duhet mbështetur, apo përkrahur, por duhet të jesh edhe pjesë e kësaj lëvizje. Sepse sot jemi të gjithë qytetarë botës dhe mjedisi nuk nje dhe nuk ka kufi administrativ. Një mbështetje fuqishme për këta të nxënësa që marrin nisma ajsa të ndryshojnë natyrën dhe mjedisin në dobi të asaj që toka është vetëm një.
Anderva's users will also be able to find out about environmental activism opportunities and other similar events in the events menu. These events will be posted by our partner NGOs and organizations.
Aplikacioni Anderva u vjen shumë në ndihmë bizneseve të reja të gjelbërta, pikë së pari që të identifikojnë sepse nuk njihen, së dyti ti promovoj, por në të njëjtën kohë edhe ti rrjetëzoj, pra të krijohet një mënyrë e mirë rrjetëzimi ndërmjet këtyre dyqaneve. Ky lloj aplikacioni krijon mundësinë edhe të mësuarit, pra ndryshimin e mendjesisë dhe të jetuarit gjelbër. Aplikacioni Anderva jep një lloj hartëzimi të situatës së gjelbër dhe realiteteve të gjelbërta në Shqipëri.
Anderva will be available to download for free on Google Play and App Store after a short period of beta testing.
Based on the feedback from our survey respondents, we have contacted the National Customs and the Ministry of the Environment and Tourism to provide us with an official list of green businesses in Albania. This will make the verification process more trustworthy and ensure that there is no commercial influence applied. We hope to see Anderva develop into a new system of driving environmental action.
Protecting the environment is a right. It is about you. Protecting the environment is Anderva.